for a long period of time, I carried that chip on my shoulder and used it as an excuse. You know, I would say, look, you know, I'm not like the rest of everybody else because these things happen to me. You know, now I look back upon that and I say, those experiences are what sharpened me and gave me the tools to succeed today. You know, those experiences made me resilient, made me strong, made me persistent, and made me realize there's always a better tomorrow, whatever circumstances you're facing.